not them, resident. I'm a little confused, I hate to go back, but I'm a little confused about the piazza. Who owns the property that the piazza is going on? I don't know who to address the questions to.
The state owns it right now, Mass DOT, right now.
So we own it, the taxpayers.
And right now?
So who's gonna pay for it? The piazza?
It's currently owned by Mass DOT, and Mass DOT is in the process of transferring that property over to the city of Boston, along with a number of other parcels that were associated with, obviously, the Big Dig project.
How much?
So who's gonna pay for the piazza?
We are sponsoring the improvements to the piazza in the form of the relocation of the Freedom Trail. We're partnering with Citizens Bank on the installation of a new kiosk, and we are also sponsoring the Italian Heritage Monument.
Sponsoring?
So why would you do that? Why would you wanna build a piazza? I'm confused why you would wanna pay for that.
We believe that it enhances our project as well as creates a welcoming gateway feature to the north.
Has it already been approved, the piazza?
Through the Public Improvement Commission, which, because it will ultimately be transferred over to the city, we are doing a parallel track permitting with both Mass DOT and the Public Improvement Commission.
I got a question for the lobbyist.
The lobbyist is right there.
I don't know. What's the lobbyist is?
Dan Sensi.
Sensanian.
Sensanian.
I've been working with Charter Realty. I do development consulting. I'm actually not a registered lobbyist for them. I've been working with them for 4 years. So we work with a lot of different companies to help them through the permitting process. Sorry.
Okay, that's fine, thanks. The last thing I got to say, I'm gonna tell you why we need CVS. Because they put all the mom and pop convenience stores out of business.